So it seems like there are a lot of organizations and efforts that are developing around HL7's fire standard to achieve interoperability. Why would an organization participate with the Healthcare Services Platform Consortium versus the Argonauts or other efforts that are out there in the same space doing similar things?
In many ways, for instance, the Argonauts are doing a different thing. The Argonauts fundamentally are a fundraising organization that wanted to create money that they could then use to accelerate the fire standard. And a number of vendors put in $50,000 each, and that created some money that they could then give to HL7 and ultimately to Graham Grieve and others who are working very hard to produce the next version of the draft standard, to produce DSTU2. The Argonauts, for instance, are not worrying about certification. In fact, they're very specifically funding a subset of resources that are very focused on sort of meaningful use activities and common data elements for meaningful use. Also doing some work on security. Those things are all beneficial to HSPC because we're using fire, we want to use fire, continue to use fire. And so any acceleration of that work works to our benefit, not against us. And we're also using SMART, and SMART is its own activity as well. For some activities, I think we would encourage people to participate in SMART if they're very interested in the aspects of context passing and integration of the user interface into the EHR systems. I don't know of any other organization that's doing exactly the same things we are, but there are a number out there, and I think we actually are doing some things that are important that are not being done by the other organizations. And so we would invite people, if they want to create apps, if they want to have a say in the standards that we're adopting to make those standards-based services available, then they should come and work with HSBC.